Hey guys, how's it going? Today I have some Resident Evil 7 to play for you. This is part 2. It's from a stream earlier today. If you haven't like watched the streams, I suggest you do. They're really cool. A bunch of live action. This has been cut down, so everything's nice and simple and nice and smooth. So I hope you enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys later. I kind of played a little bit ahead yesterday, but my stream canceled on me. Currently trying to hope. Know what to do. I played a little bit with my sweet mates yesterday, actually, at this point, but I don't quite remember Evelyn. I don't quite remember what to do. Apparently I'm supposed to get down there. I think I know that much. Drawer? Nothing in the drawer? No. Okay. Ripperonis. Okay, let's try and... See, this part I'm totally stumped about. Nico's hardware, saw, rope, pet collar. Nothing. Nothing. And here. Some handgun ammo, word. Newspaper. 3 missing during Urbex trip. Don't care. Currently trying to find my way out of this godforsaken house. Yeah, but anyway, so I'm kind of like upset right now. I just kind of started off. So I got back from Java, and if you guys don't know what how Java is or how it works, it's pretty good for the most part until someone adds a second compiler to it, which is like this JUnit thing, which is supposed to train us how to freaking write a program the right way, and it's so annoying. So I have to copy this guy's code verbatim, whoever wrote the code. But it's no big deal. I finished it, but man. What the nuts? Huh. What the hell? Oh, man, that guy is just like coming around me now. What the fuck? Okay, we gotta find a way. We gotta find a way. Fridge. No. 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 Oh shit, he's coming. Select an item to open. Fuck. Oh fuck.
Did you just slip out before dinner was done?
Get away from me. This guy is not even like wrong. Hiding from you, asshole. I honestly don't even know what to do. Like, I wasn't even present for this part. I don't even know what the freaking lockpick is.
I see you! God damn!
No, stay away! Stay away! Oh crap! He is pulverizing the shit.
Miss me?
Holy crap, dude. It's such a mess. Patch key.
Oh!
Man. Oh, get your ass whooped! Get your ass whooped! I fucking dodged it! I fucking dodged it. Oh, get wrecked.
I told you, don't fuck with me.
Hiding in the hatch.
Take the house, boy.
Open the fucking door. supposed to happen? Leg. So this was supposed to happen. Oh, he has the meds right there. I have to crawl to him for the meds. That's kind of bad. I don't need it. I don't need it. No.
Hurry up, man.
Boot. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
What the fuck?
So that shit literally heals you.
I'm gonna come back for you later.
You die. Oh, is he actually? Okay. So, we did it. Pretty much. So, what I'll do now? Lawnmower. Anti-coin. Oh, is this the other room that was locked? Save point. Let's make a save. Main house map. Word. Sick. Combine them. Sick. Alright. New items of defense coin. Hey, defense coin, let's go. Get the defense coin. Supply box. What does that do? We don't know. I might just chuck that back in. I don't even know what the fuck that does. Going back. Okay. Now, some stank ass socks. That's where we came. The defense coin. Telephone. Anything else in here? Box. Oh, nice. Lockpick. Sweet. Okay. Progressing. Okay. Now with the lockpick, before we go back out there and meet up with Sir Asshole, let's think about what we can do real quick. Unlock this. I'm assuming I came from there. Yep.
You did good, Ethan.
Thank you.
What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
All right. Sweet. Now, I figured
Hell
that out.
Girl.
I'm kind of proud of myself that I figured that shit out. Because I didn't know what to do, but I got up to this part where fuck. I don't even know what's happening right now. I'm hitting like 50 frames a second. It's kind of gross. I'm not gonna lie. I might just play this for a long time. I just had a stressful freaking couple of moments. That Zoe, I know that much. I think I'm supposed to come over here. Or cop man. What's my objectives? Get out of the house. Okay. So I still have that lockpick. If I were to assume there's a lock. I know there's a lockpick. There's a box that should open up on the other side. around over here. Oh.
Hey.
This is open up, top, man.
Hey, you gotta help me.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? No.
All right. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Huh.
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right.
I don't like his voice right now, the way he's talking.
Meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look.
I gotta fix this. I don't know what's up with that right there.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get.
Everything's so delayed right now.
Now.
Okay, hopefully now all the freaking technical difficulties are behind us. Holy crap, that was so annoying. I don't know where I am. We have to fight. I can do that again. Hopefully everything's a-okay now. And we go bring it down. No, let's hope that this guy's voice is actually caught up with everything else.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up. Wait!
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill everyone! Finish this, you and I. Oh yeah, I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Your dumbass got smoked, boy. My controller's vibrating crazy. And he walks off like it. No, I wonder if this disease is.
Oh boy! Now look what you've done, motherfucker! You know?
Oh, he looks so scary.
Do I have your attention, boy? You're about to see some more.
Fuck!
That I saw in a spoiler. I thought he died. But I don't think he dies. There's no way he just dies like that. You know what I mean? It'd be crazy if he died just like that. I mean, I played ahead a little bit. And spoiler, oh fuck, I'm tired. Fucking stop. I'll just stop talking. Alright. Meat. And we jumping down like Michael Jordan. Alright, let's continue. Currently saving. I know. Boom. That is. And we take that. Throw it in there. Boom. Open sesame. The main house. Sounds creepier in here. And I played this earlier, and my friend demonstrated this perfectly. You pick the shotgun up, and you'll die. Kinda sucks. It's kinda cheesy. I don't like it at all. Over 20 missing in 2 years. And we know where this goes. Oh, that was a person for a second. I'll take that too. My trusty knife to defend myself. See, now I'm actually enjoying the game now that I have my freaking graphics set in line. Oh, I didn't even know I picked these up. Crap. Where's the clock pendulum? Oh, no, it's not that. It's that. Get a piece of the Severus. Oh, crap. That dinging's gonna fuck with my ears right now. Chop! Oh, crap.
Did my daddy give you a hard time?
Sure.
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
And we know that's Zoe. Severus is there, of course. Scorpion door for the scorpion key. Don't know the scorpion key is. I plan on finding it. Why in the house am I? See, this whole freaking place is just like Easter eggs and everything else. That must have been baby Zoe. Oh, it's Evelyn. Evelyn, May 2nd, 2014. We found Evelyn's boot earlier, so maybe she's significant to the game. And this little old lady's a meme. I know she is. She's kind of creepy. I swear, she's a meme. She has to be something. Some kind of joke. There is Marguerite Baker. Did you hear that? Chem fluid works. I have a lockpick, right? I do not have a lockpick. These are the stairs that led to the garage. More chem fluid word. Nothing in there. Another herb, sweet. Scorpion door with a shotgun. No, that's probably the broken shotgun. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. I still don't know what that means. Before we do this, let's look at some clues, some stuff. Mia. Reports say storm's coming. I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water is... I don't want to read this. Ooh, big book. Oh, crap, it's a big book. Oh! See, I did play this a little while ago, but I forgot where all the stuff was. I just found where that was. Okay, let's take a quick second to... Hold on. Inventory. Let's combine and make... some of that. Take some of that, too. Good beans. Alright, let's chuck this in the DVD player. Mia. Ethan, please watch this. SVHS.
Ethan, if you find this, I know I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did.
You fucking try to kill me.
I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
I can't let her catch me again.
She's not even coming this way. Oh, she is. Oh, crap. Holy shit. Oh. Fucking A. I'm not gonna lie. That's creepy. And I remember this part, but I don't remember that little girl at all.
I need to hide.
I wasn't here for
that. I need to hide.
That's creepy as balls. Holy shit. She's probably Evelyn, the little girl who lost the boot in the picture.
Except open my home and feed you.
What? Go away.
Don't
understand you at all. This word. Mia to use this thing.
This house has seen more than you've been allowed.
I'm not there. Holy crap. How does she know where to look for me?
I know you and Zoe are plotting. I know you're scared. Think I don't know what you want to do with that boy, Ethan?
Don't. Okay, good. Am I supposed to, like, sneak by her or something? Oh, nope.
The garden with what was left.
How does that make sense?
We open our home. We open our hearts.
You're so stupid. I hate her.
And what do you do?
Now I can use this thing to make a spoder. Oh, it's upside down. Oh, it's spoder. Oh, wait. Oh, wait. Oh, spoder. Fuck. Sack of shit's fucking spider, dude. Make a fucking picture. Holy crap. The difficulty is so much harder. Oh, there it is. There we go. Huh? Come on. That's not good enough? Tell me right now in the comments that is not a spider. Come on. Oh, if you hit okay. Oh, whoops. I'm a retard. I thought it was automatically a match when you were done with it. Oh shit. Spooking myself.
You. She wants us to be a family, goddammit.
you. You! All you have to do is accept her fucking gift!
She is such a bitch, I don't like her at all.
Oh, we love you! Why can't you see that?
I was gonna say, can she see me?
Embrace us!
No, I don't want to embrace you. You're not my mom.
There are known unknowns here, and you are not paying fucking attention!
There are known unknowns, and we're not paying attention.
No! You don't fucking try to take your share of the blame! There's no way out of there, Missy!
This must be where Evelyn was hiding. So I'm thinking that was Zoe and Evelyn right there. Oh, what was that crank?
Where do you think you're going?
Oh my god. She's honestly so disgusting. So disgusting. I swear to God, she's just... Oh, like she makes the hairs on my skin stand up, and not in a good way. Holy shit. Hello? Who's that?
What's up?
What's up, dude? I'm playing Resident Evil 7. Streaming, you know? Yeah, you know. Not whacking it or anything. Sweet man, so checking if I was tracking off.
What did you do to me?
Drained a tub of all the moldy wooden statuettes. Oh, fuck. Alright, let's see if we can stick anything. Get some handgun ammo. Word. Antique coin from the toilet. How many of those things do I have right now? I only have 3 of those things? That's garbo. Let's do it still.
Think of a thing, man. This sure shit beats the hell out of dying. My little girl has given us a gift. And this gift is with me always.
Psych, I'm out.
As you can see, the family is only part of you.
The family is only part of you.
You're fucked!
Yeah. I'm hauling ass away from you, so you can kiss my A. Oh, the Severus head. We gotta put that up too. We gotta make an eagle. Now I'm assuming the eagle is definitely gonna be. Oh wait, I can kinda see it. Yep, I can kinda see it. Those are the wings right there. It's upside down. Oh, there it is. Yep, boom. I do, because we're engineers at Wint. Oh, not gonna tell you where I go to school. Okay. Cerberus head, 2 out of 3. Then we get to go outside. And I'm coming for that shotgun next. Before I go outside. Holy shit, I have 42 fucking ammunitions. That's a lot of ammunitions. Alright, I'm almost up to the point where I was last night with my friends. I just want to get past that part. I've got a speed run in right now. Trying to pick up all the small things you may have forgotten. Actually, no, I wasn't here for this part. I left. So I was feeling like... Oh! Hey. What's in here? There we have a minigun. Sick. More handgun ammo. Nice. Chem fluid. Use to Use whatever the hell that is to find items. I don't know. But I think we should combine some stuff right now. Alright, continuing. Advancing. Huh? Okay, cool. Nothing. Let's close this door, it makes me uneasy. Nada. Oh, it's that. Alright, let's use some of this. No, I know for... Oh, shit. Yeah, I wasn't here for this at all.
What?
Oh, fuck. Go. Move. Holy shit. Where do I go? Holy fuck. Go. Hauling ass. I know there's a safe room in here. Okay, we're good. Closed door. Okay. More handgun ammo. Savage. We have... How much handgun ammo do we have? 47. Doing good. Okay. Note. How do you read said note? Those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. You have to find the relief shaped, like dog heads. What? I saw one of the oh yeah, that's right. The section room underground. Okay, yeah, I remember where to get this. Something's wrong with me. It must be that shit that made me eat. I'm gonna die. I'd at least like to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room. And maybe them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. Travis is probably dead. Highest, just assuming. Dude's probably dead. Alright, let's put our coins in there. Let's put this in here too. As well as that. Medicine that temporarily sharpens the senses, making an item detection easier. Definitely want to make a save. Alright, I know what I have to do next. I have to go and fight the fucking mold. I think I'm ready. This is gonna be hard as balls to do though. I don't even remember how to do this, honestly. So I know. Hey guys, I'm sorry for that abrupt cutoff right there, but the video is getting quite long and it would have taken forever to render. So it would have taken forever to get up onto YouTube and so on and so forth. But don't worry about it, because Resident Evil gameplay will be coming out quite frequently from now on. I mean, it is Friday. I do plan on finishing the game by today. I'm quite far right now. And by Monday, the rest of the content will be out. So don't worry about it. A lot's going to be coming out like bang, 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 bada boom. And if you made it to this far in the video to hear my annoying ass talk, please leave a like, subscribe, share with your friends. Follow me on my social platforms below. I'm sorry if I sound weird. I'm kind of congested right now, but that's beside the fact. Anyways, I'll see you guys all in the next one.